say the things that we both know. Gonna take these words and make
them. I truly believe the timing of our lives crossing couldn't have happened at a more perfect time.
On the edge of town, the whiskey and the wind are the only sound.
Okay, I couldn't have imagined the way our first date went. I was utterly shocked by how beautiful you looked, and I really hope this goes well. Everything seems so natural and carefree and easy.
When you need me, what else more could someone need? You've got a key and I've got a lock. Let's build a house upon a rock.
I quickly learned how caring, full of adventure, intelligent, and passionate of a person you are.
On someone to lie with, rely on a fly with. Wanna drive all night and head out west with. Get lost in Montana.
I vow to always be there for you as you've always been there for me. To continue to grow as individuals and as a team, and to treat each other with respect and love, and to start a family.
Hard times pass. I'll be there when the sky turns black. I need you when you need me. What else more could someone need? You've got a key and I've got a lock. Let's build a house upon a rock.
I can't wait to watch you become the father to our children. I know you'll be an amazing dad, especially after watching you with Tucker. You're so patient, encouraging, and oh so loving.
I cannot wait until you are a mother to our kids and not just the fur children. Moreover, I vow to be your best friend, advocate, and lover, and cannot wait to start forever with you. I love you.
That'll never cross our minds. Spring on the aftershock. Let's build a house upon a rock. Let's build a house upon a.
I promise to love you through every obstacle that heads our way, through the happy, sparkly moments, troubled times, and every single moment in between. I promise to be your everything for the rest of our lives and into eternity. XOXOK. Love you.
Friends, family, and loved ones, we come together today as witness to join Todd and Kayla in marriage. We gather around them now in this wonderful place, and we look on with love and hope as these two begin their new life together as one. Todd and Kayla have proclaimed their love and commitment to one another in the eyes of these loved ones. And with, oh.
Skip grit, Dave.
Okay, we're good. Todd and Kayla exchanged their vows in private before today's ceremony, but they have both chosen a special wedding reading to be shared during their ceremony. Love isn't always perfect. It isn't a fairy tale or a storybook, and it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on, and never letting go. It is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work, but most of all, love is realizing that every hour, every minute, and every second was worth it because you did it together. Okay, now the big finish. Todd and Kayla have proclaimed their love and commitment to one another in the eyes of these loved ones. And with the power vested in me by Universal Life Church Ministries and the state of Nevada, I am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. Todd, you may now kiss your bride.